Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Today, we're going to be talking about Relay Bank. Is it crypto-friendly? Well, that's a great question, and I'm here to answer it for you. Now, before we get into the nitty-gritty, let's take a step back and talk about what it means for a bank to be crypto-friendly. In short, it means that the bank is open to working with cryptocurrency customers and is willing to provide them with the same services that they offer to traditional currency customers. This includes things like checking accounts, savings accounts, loans, and credit cards. So, is Relay Bank crypto-friendly? Well, the answer is a bit complicated. On the one hand, Relay Bank does not explicitly state that it is crypto-friendly. In fact, their website doesn't even mention cryptocurrency. However, on the other hand, Relay Bank has been known to work with cryptocurrency customers in the past. So, what does this mean for you? Well, if you're looking for a bank that is explicitly crypto-friendly, then Relay Bank may not be the best option for you. However, if you're willing to take a chance, then Relay Bank may be worth considering. Now, let's take a closer look at some of the factors that you should consider when deciding whether or not to open an account with Relay Bank. Factors to consider when deciding whether or not to open an account with Relay Bank. Fees: Relay Bank charges a monthly fee for its checking accounts. This fee is higher than the fees charged by some other banks. Customer service: Relay Bank has a good reputation for customer service. However, they are not as well known as some of the other banks on the market. Security: Relay Bank uses a variety of security measures to protect your money. However, it is important to note that no bank is completely immune to cyber attacks. Ultimately, the decision of whether or not to open an account with Relay Bank is up to you. If you're looking for a bank that is explicitly crypto-friendly, then you may want to look elsewhere. However, if you're willing to take a chance, then Relay Bank may be worth considering. In addition to the factors that I've mentioned above, there are a few other things that you should keep in mind when considering whether or not to open an account with Relay Bank. Your own personal needs and preferences. What are your needs and preferences when it comes to banking? Do you need a bank that is open 24/7? Do you want a bank that offers a variety of investment options? The current state of the cryptocurrency market. The cryptocurrency market is still a relatively new and volatile market. It is important to be aware of the risks involved before opening an account with a bank that is crypto-friendly. With that said, I hope this information has been helpful. If you have any other questions about Relay Bank or cryptocurrency, please feel free to leave a comment below. Outro. And that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video about Relay Bank. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And don't forget to share this video with your friends and family. Thanks for watching. Additional notes. I have included a link to the Relay Bank website in the description of this video. I have also included a link to an article about the pros and cons of opening a bank account with a crypto-friendly bank. I have encouraged viewers to do their own research before opening an account with any bank. I hope this script is helpful.